This one's for you, Stephen. Ex-lead in that orange waistcoat so sexy, held down the editor's spot, made Effie College's heart
so hot.
Effie is challenging, but you sympathized. Oh, what a friend you've been. Everyone just wants to applaud.
Yeah.
You deserve your own TES award.
You do.
Tell Kate and Julia they must work just a little bit. Research just a little bit. Meet just a little bit. Write just a little bit more. Give you just a little bit more.
Just a little bit more.
Just a little bit. Ex-lead. Those boyish looks, they do perplex me. Expecting us to believe you're old enough for paternity leave.
You're too young.
You've been so generous, fair and measured, you deserve our compliments. So your promotion's a blow, oh, oh. But we gotta let you go.
Let you go.
And Kate and Julia have to work just a little bit. Research just a little bit. Meet just a little bit. Write just a little bit more. Give us just a little bit more.
Just a little bit.
We know you're excited and we are delighted for you.
That's right.
It's Kate and Julia, but they'll work